Memphis Racing Chevrolet of Swedish driver Alexander Graf. I also spotted damage to the front end of the Alex Cafe Racing number 2 car of Japanese driver Kenko Miura as well. He'd got sort of flapping bodywork and a chunk. The problem is, upside down at turn number 3 was what the cameras didn't quite pick, and that is, well, how much bad luck does this guy need so far this season? Mauro Trione is upside down at turn number 3, the hugely likeable Italian who's going to join me in the commentary.